Very well.
At times, I find myself wondering why we must fight against our fellows. Right you are. We've an opening. Focus your attacks.
The moment of victory is at hand. Let us finish this.
Of course.
Them out.
Recklessness has done them no favors. They ought to conserve their strength.
Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall. We ought to employ lightning against this foe.
Let's test that theory, shall we? Letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say. You'll not live to regret this!
Are we to remain here?
Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but different masters favour different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastruns for allies.
words worth hearing. Trounced our foe, well and true.
No doubt this trial will spur us into
their must! It speaks of my strike. For most priority is to douse those flames.
Protect you.
Might we remove this hindrance somehow? I am ready to attack, Master. Might I be of assistance?